might be somebody's property or what?
I don't think so.
stopping in the middle of the river for a drink, mate. In the official stubby holder. Look at that. Job done. We parked our quads a bit further back on at the end of a track, and we've walked about half a K along this little track to see what this supposed swimming hole is that we got told by mates next door neighbour. He's an old fella, so we thought we'd come and investigate. Wow, look how clear that water is. Where'd Pete go? Oh, he's right up there. Bit of an adventure for the day. Oh, wow, yeah. Looking for a spot for the summer. We can come and bring a few beers, have a swim. Up and down this goat track. Nice place, really nice. Wow, check it out. Oh yeah, this would be an awesome spot. I bet that water's cold at the moment. Coming straight out of the mountain. When it's stinking hot, 90% humidity and 35 degrees, it'd be just what we needed. There's old mountain goat Gaia with his clod upper boots on. Yeah, it's very nice.
Wouldn't be going any bombings off this rock.
This would be a good spot for an explore, wouldn't it? Go wandering up, following the creek up. Yeah, it's lovely. They'll probably get jungle perch in here.
Just in front of that big rock. So the rock's sticking out of the water.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see. Where that log runs down there, he's facing that way. There? Yeah. Yeah. There's three or four of them there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. We'll hike back out, back to the bikes. No, that's for sure. It's a nice sound, that running water.
Yeah.
Little rapid just down there. There's that nasty wader wall. Spiky, spiky. I'm gonna get hooked up on it, eh? Nasty. This is the one that pulled my hand off the handlebar. Tore a hole in my glove.
Yeah. jumps off his shirt.
Bit of rainforest. Bit of all sorts in here.
Bit of snakes and pigs and cassowaries and more snakes.
Nice enjoyable walk through the rainforest anyway. Something new, another wader wild plant. Not as many prickles on that one. Only a young one. Sharp, nasty. That's an unusual looking thing, isn't it?
That's a nasty looking, very good.
Some sort of like cactus fern thing.
Big
it's like a saw edge on it. And another wait a while there, just one to take out the big fellas. Scut the top of your head off.
Technical name, is it? Wait a while.
No. It suits it down to the ground though.
Oh yeah.
Apparently you can skin those and squeeze them out and get water from them and drink them. Be a bit of a mission skinning it though. Trying to get all those spikes off.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah, because there's thousands of them on there. I don't know how they do it.
I don't use any need to.
No, well, not when there's a river right there. I mean, there's no signs or anything into this place, was there?
Nope.
Showing us the direction or anything?
No.
It was just by luck that we found the gate. We've been riding for what, probably about an hour.
Yeah, probably. No, it's just like there's no fucking signs or anything anywhere.
No.
Let's just go wherever.
No, well, this is the spot Ron was talking about yesterday. I'm glad we found it. Oh yeah, must be getting close to the bikes now. Here they are, I can see them through the trees. In time for a cold drink of water and have a ride back again. There's the beasties, pair of grizzlies, fishing rods in tow, feel good. Open one gate, close one gate. somebody's shoelace. Stubby holder. Good shit.